afilados adelante. Luego va a señalar la mesa del fondo. Va a señalar
buen viaje,
que
se
el rostro a inglés.
De las ventanas abiertas y que el equipaje de mano, portabazos y control remoto estén guardados y asegurados. Asimismo, le recordamos que está prohibido fumar, incluso cigarrillos electrónicos, y que desactivar los receptores de humo en los baños es prohibido por ley. Gracias y disfruta el vuelo. Your safety is very important to us. We invite you to watch the following safety instructions. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and adjust it by pulling on the strap. To unfasten the seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. In case of a loss of pressure in the cabin, oxygen masks will automatically drop. Pull the mask down to start the oxygen flow. Put it over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Place the elastic band around your head and adjust it by pulling on the ends. Oxygen will flow through the mask even if the bag was not in place. Your own mask first before helping others. Keep the mask on until the crew advises otherwise. A life vest is located under or beside your seat. To use it, put it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist and adjust it. Do not inflate the life vest while in the cabin. When leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by holding on the red tabs or blowing into the red tubes. A light will turn on automatically upon contact with water. This aircraft has 6 emergency exits. Each of them has a slide for land evacuation, and 4 of them are equipped with front and rear evacuation racks. In case of an evacuation, a floor or seat lighting system will guide you to the nearest exit. Located immediately behind you. There is a safety guard located in the seat pocket in front of you. Please take a moment to review it before takeoff. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back fully upright, the tray table stowed, the window shades open, and carry on luggage, cup holders, and handsets stowed and locked. We remind you that smoking is forbidden, including electronic cigarettes. Tampering with lavatory smoke detectors is against the law.